Greetings, my name is Ed McGinnis. I'm the Principal Deputy Assistant Secretary for the Office of Nuclear Energy at the U.S. Department of Energy. And one of our core missions is to really innovate and address some of the greatest technical challenges facing us, in particular in the nuclear energy field. What we do best in the United States, better than anybody else, in our humble opinion, is to innovate and to disrupt. We strongly believe that the new class of U.S. designed small modular reactors have a great potential for significantly transforming the U.S. nuclear and, frankly, the global nuclear sector. This reactor has a design that will safely shut down on its own in the event of a long-term complete loss of off-site power, not requiring human interaction or action, nor electric pumps or motors. That will revolutionize the market. The nuclear power sector, while we offer clean baseload power, very predictable, we have not had that agility to move up and down. These new advanced reactors, they are agile. They are what we call load following, and they can be paired up very well with wind and solar. These new designs are going to allow for water desalinization, hydrogen production, industrial purposes, but some of the designs have multiple modules where each one can serve a different role at the same time. Right now, utilities generally have a choice between large and larger reactors. That's part of the problem. And between expensive and very expensive. So we're looking to really upend that entire landscape and provide product choice. Small reactors, much more financeable, one bite at a time. If you want to build that, you can always add another, wait for the market to catch up, add another while you're generating revenue. After 27 years working at the Department of Energy right out of graduate school, I've never seen a time where there is more excitement and where we have been on the cusp of greater transformation in the nuclear sector than we're witnessing now.